channel and this is Kirtana. Today I'll be taking you around another room tour. This is the second property that we stayed in during our trip to Santorini. If you haven't already checked out the previous video, then do find the link in the description box below. Okay then, let's start the room tour. This property is called as Dana Villas and Infinity Suites, and this particular room is called as Honeymoon Pool Suite. The room was spacious, bright and had breathtaking views. The Honeymoon Pool Suite offers a multifaceted romance storyboard featuring a river infinity pool leading to a volcanic caldera and breathtaking sunset views. The service in Dana Villas and Suites was outstanding. Along with following the standard COVID safety measures and protocols, they ensured to put a smile on every customer's face. The suite was cozy, comfortable and well furnished. We were welcomed with a complimentary bottle of champagne as we stepped into our room. Breakfast was served from a la carte menu and there were a good number of options to choose from in both vegetarian and non-vegetarian dishes. Breakfast was included in our package. We paid around 500 euros per night to stay in the suite and we stayed there for 2 nights. Dana Villas and Infinity Suites is one of the luxurious properties to stay in if you're visiting Santorini. And if you decide to stay in this property, prepare yourself to walk a lot as there are hundreds of steps welcoming you before you reach your room. This place also has a public pool to enjoy if you decide to book a room without a private pool in it. Also, don't forget to carry a good sunscreen, a cap, a pair of sunglasses, and most importantly, a comfortable pair of shoes if you're visiting Santorini. And I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Do give this video a thumbs up to show your love and support. And take care until next time. Stay safe. Bye-bye.